Hey guys, this is your friend Mainak from Civil Center and I welcome all of you back to our channel and another video tutorial on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video, we'll show you how to design concealed beams in Tekla Structural Designer. So basically, concealed beams or hidden beams are the beams which depth is equal to the depth of the slab and they are mainly provided to take the load of your secondary walls above it or the 5-inch walls above it. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So we have a model here in which all the loadings like the dead load and the loading of the masonry on the other beams have been applied. We just need to draw or make a concealed beam and then we'll give the loads. So let's go to the structure one level. We have already made the grid lines because for making any particular beam you need to define the grid lines, and if you want you can also delete these beams and make the secondary beams first and then join the primary beams, but since it is at this center and we have already made the grid lines, we can do it easily. So now we'll just go to the model and we'll take the beam and we will define the properties of the beam. The steel grade will define as AP500 and the particular section of the beam will be 250 to 200, and 200 being the depth of the slab. So we're taking the depth of the slab as 200 and the depth of the beam is also 200, which is the same as the depth of the slab. So after assigning the beams, we'll just select it and in the releases portion we'll make it as pin since it's a secondary beam. So we'll just do it as pin. So both end 1 and end 2 we have done as pin. So after that, after making this as pin, we can go to the loading, select dead load and go to the loading, and then we'll apply a UDL of let's say 5 kilonewton per meter. We applied a UDL here and after that we'll just assign our slabs. Go back to the model, slab on beams, we have assigned the slabs and then we can insert some imposed loads on the slab. Let's give imposed load of 2 kilonewton per meter square, and if you want to change the depth of the slab, let's just check the depth of the slab. We'll make it as 200, so the depth of the slab is equal to the depth of the beam, that is 200. Now we can just, we have already created the load combinations, we can just go to design and then design all static. So after you design, you can see that the design has been done. You can also design the slabs. So after you design the slabs, you can just uncheck the slab items just to see the reinforcement of this particular conceal beam. Right click on it and then click on design member static. So as you can see, this is the reinforcement which has been given, that is 4T16 and 3T16 plus 3T12. Since it's a hidden beam, so this error is coming, that is it can't be designed as a longitudinal W reinforced section, but the design has been done. So this is the process for, you know, designing the conceal beam in Tekla Structural Designer. You need to assign the depth of the beam equal to the depth of the slab and you need to make the end spin as it's a secondary beam, and you can assign the load of the masonry on the particular conceal beam. So hope this video helps. If you have any other queries, you can just comment in the comment section, or if you want any new videos and if you want to take professional training from us on how to become a consultant, how to start working in the field, you can get live training from us using the link which has been given in the description. That's all for today. Bye.